seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
You can see and hear. Holy shit. You're a media. Luckiest guy in the world. I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you anything. You owe me.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. And I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
I'm sorry. What happened to you was horrible. You saved my life, so what do you want?
Tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. But everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight?
So hard up on the news that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. No, I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectful living off of what we can do. Living could probably turn her into a target.
Where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
Okay. If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never happened to anyone. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. I used to, whatever. Mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you, always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long, or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough. Respectable living.
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case for the cops as a contract psychic. A profile.
Sorry, kid. Didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's not the book she kept on her case in. finding missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck.
Work together?
What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone.
Well, I'll be. It's gotten into you.
You go, huh?
Don't look back.